such style and such grace was so amazing. He basically eludes Jamaica so well.
He never lets us down. It's inspired so many people, so many of the young youths now come up. They want to be Usain Bolt.
I just want to thank you for what you have done for the sport. You know, you have changed the game. You make it more harder for us, which is really good because we love the challenge. So I just wanted to say, now you see me, now you don't. I'm out to enjoy your last race. It'll be fun. I'll be there.
Hello, Usain. I wish you all the best for your farewell. You had an amazing career.
Hi, Usain. It's sad to hear that you're retiring, but it comes a time for everyone. And slow down.
Just watching you run is just awesome. Just so effortless, and you just destroy anyone.
You're like a superhero, like The Flash, but I guess you could work on your costume.
You're like a lightning bolt when you're running. Way, Jamaica!
I just want to say thank you for everything you've done for the sport. You have opened up the doors for so many people, and you know, you've just made it a fun sport again, and you are the best in track and field, and we really do appreciate you.
Thank you very much for your support, your medals, and everything that you gave to us.
You are definitely the best. I don't even know who else is going to fill that void. I don't think we'll stop talking about Bolt for like the next ever. Never forget next. Like, we'll never ever stop talking about Bolt because he's transformed athletics.
I don't want to meet you because you're too tall, so I will be embarrassed. But I wish you to win the last championship. I was really a big fan.
And I really like your running. You're a very inspiring person. I want to be like you when I'm older.
I've grown up watching you. Since I was the age of maybe 9 or 10, I've always been massively into athletics, and we were waiting for someone like you to come around, and you did, and you were better than anything we could have expected. You've been a legend in the game, and you'll forever be a legend.